Namaskar and welcome again to Planet to Soul Astrology. So friends, hope you all are doing wonderful. And yes, today we are going to discuss about importance of Ashtak Varga. See, what is Ashtak Varga? Ashtak Varga means, Varga means division, Ashtak means eight. So there are eight type of divisions made in terms of bindus or rekhas or marks for each and every planet, including Lagna. Lagna is calculated as the earth tool where the marks are given to Lagna also. So Sun, Moon, Mars, Mercury, Jupiter, Venus, Saturn and Lagna. I will very simplify the things. There can be 337 marks altogether. And if the marks of Lagna is also added, then some may consider it more also, but it is basically 337 bindus or points. Now separately, if we want to see that how to see Ashtak Varga, okay, so Ashtak Varga is you can consider is very easy also. It is a mathematical game. It is easy also, it is difficult to implement also sometimes, and it is very easy to implement when it is basically a tool to rule out the proper longevity of a person. Ashtak Varga is the bestest tool to know Gochar or to know transit. Today I will talk about how to implement Ashtak Varga. But before that, if you do not know or if you know also about Ashtak Varga, let me tell you that Ashtak Varga we use for, you know, to rule out what is the particular Rashi and Graha, that is in particular zodiac sign which planet is holding how much mark and how this month will go for this native or how this time phase will go for this native. No doubt Mahadasha, Dasha, all aspects have to be considered. But by seeing only Ashtak Varga also, you can come to know the basic to deep idea about how my this period or how my this phase is going to go for betterment or for not starting any new ventures or what I should take the decision. If at all you believe too much in astrology, then you have to go much deep by considering Mahadasha, Dasha, other planets, transit rules and all those things. But basically when we call Ashtak Varga, so it is said that Ashtak Varga was decided, or Ashtak Varga parampara, or it is the Shruti parampara, that Shakshat Mahadevji, that is Shakshat Shiva, invented this rahasya, or you can say the incarnation of Ashtak Varga was done by Shakshat Rudra, that is Shakshat Mahadev, and then it is divided into many forms like Pratyar Ashtak Varga, then Samudayik Ashtak Varga, you know, Suryashtak, Chandrashtak, Mangalashtak, Lagnashtak, Budhashtak, Shukrashtak, Shaniashtak, Guruashtak, and then all together are called as Sarvashtak Varga. Each and every planet that in your chart, when, see, nowadays in software all the ready-made tables are available, so it has become more easy for us, you know. So we will just you can see in your software also that what marks are given to particular Ashtak Varga. So today you can see now on the screen that here one chart is given, and you can see the birth chart, and also you can see Samudayik Ashtak Varga in two forms over here. One is in one in Samudaya Ashtak Varga in one form, it is written like all the houses are given particular marks, and in another form of samudayak ashtakvarga, for particular graha, particular marks are written. Okay, so now we will just see Surya ashtakvarga today. Okay, so now when you are seeing Surya ashtakvarga, that means this month, how my this month will go. Now from 15th of this month, that is from 15th of February, sun has entered into Aquarius sign. Now you can see that in this chart, Surya, that is sun, is holding three marks. Okay, sun is holding three marks. Now this three marks is out of eight marks. Total it is Ashtakvarga, so marks are given out of eight. Okay, so sun is holding three marks for Aquarius sign. So we can say that this month of this native will be very average. Now here when we see in below birth chart, when we see where sun is posited, so sun is posited in Pisces sign, but it is with Rahu. Okay, so then again we have to see that sun is in the second house of the chart. So how the month of Surya for this native will be. So as sun is posited in Dhanasthana, that is sun is posited in finance house. So yes, in terms of finance, lots of expenditure will happen. But at the same time, you can see that sun is also posited with Rahu. So family expenditure also may increase. Okay, now this we are talking about this native's original sun position, but in transit, sun is transiting over this native's Mercury and Moon. So now again we can see that yes, this Surya will definitely give good fruits in terms of by being with Mercury, by being with Moon, because both the planets are friend of this Sun, and Surya automatically by placement in ascendant in transit is in favorable house, that is it is in east horizon. But when we are seeing it is in the sign of Aquarius, which is not very favorable for Surya, so it will be like in terms of money expenditure, in terms of sometimes wrong decisions also this native may take. And then we have to see that what Mahadasha also this native is running. But at least by seeing these marks in Samudayak Ashtakvarga, we can at least say that yes, this will be average month for this native. Then we can just see that what are the original Surya mark holding when it is in Pisces sign. So original Surya is holding only two marks. That means this native has to work or worship more to Surya Devata. This is the way how we have to rule the weak planet also in the chart, so this is very simple thing. I am not going very deep in it. Very simple manner I am telling you this, and you just start looking at each planet this way. This will definitely give you very good fruits, and let me know were you able to read this Ashtakvarga or no. So in another chart also, if you can see, so in 11 number sign, that is in the first house, there is 33 marks. Okay, so that means that this native is hard working person, and about 25 marks whenever are given, they are said to be good. But here if we consider 33 marks as well as lagna marks also, okay, so 33 plus 4, so 37 marks are given to ascendant. So we can consider, or we can just add on ascendant marks also in this particular house. So this way we can just derive that how this month will go for this native. So friends, stay tuned with Planet to Soul Astrology. Do not forget to subscribe my channel, and Sabka Mangal Ho. May all be blessed. Namaste.